পিন্ধারে পহলা শের বোন পলাহবো পহলা বহমন পিন্ধারে পহলা শের বোন পলাহবো পহলা বহমন নেংটি ইঁদুরে ঢোল কাটে হে কাটে হে বত হলে পিহিরি তেরে
পুর। এখানে হোস্টেলে থেকে আমি অনেক বন্ধু বান্ধব পেয়েছি এবং তাদের সাথে খুব সুন্দরভাবে পড়াশোনা করছি এবং খুব আনন্দ উপভোগ করছি।
The Indian government is making efforts to develop its rural and underprivileged population. Deen Dayal Upadhyay Grameen Kaushal Yojana is one such effort. The main objective of this scheme is to financially empower them. For this, we require proper skill training that can help them become independent in all means of the world. With the support of Paschim Banga Society for Skill Development or PBSSD, Brainware Skills started the residential training program for the first batch of DDU-GKY in 2018. Rural youth aged 18 to 35 can enroll for the courses provided under DDU-GKY. The course, the residential and meal facilities come absolutely free of cost. Under this scheme, there are reserved seats for scheduled caste, scheduled tribe and OBC, differently abled people and women too. This entire conduction is looked after by the team at Brainware Skills, and there are Sector Skill Council certificate trainers to provide education.
কোর্সটাতে অ্যাডমিশন নেওয়ার পরে আমি সত্যি খুব মানে উপকৃত হয়েছি এবং এখানে কোর্সটা করার পরে আমি নিজেকে অনেকটা ডেভেলপ করতে পেরেছি, অনেক কিছু জানতে পেরেছি।
আফটার দ্য এনরোলমেন্ট এভরি ট্রেনি রিসিভস এ কিট ফ্রম DDU-GKY which contains a uniform, a bag and books. If required, other materials like tabs etc. are also made available for them for the duration of the course. DDU-GKY has many courses available, out of which Brainware Skills teaches two. The first course is under the electronic sector name FTCP or Field Technician Computing and Peripherals. The eligibility criteria is 10 plus 2. Along with classroom training, practical training also takes place, which enhances the skills of the trainee. In this course, the trainees learn things like computer assembly and fixing hardware related problems. Apart from this, they also learn how to repair household items like fridges, air conditioners, washing machines, etc. This training is imparted in such a way that our trainees, once they complete the course, have multiple avenues of earning open in front of them.
বা আমাদের প্রতি যতটা মানে তাদের মানে দেখভাল করার খুব ভালোভাবে করছে, খুবই ভালো লাগছে আমাদের।
The second course is RSA or Retail Sales Associate under the retail sector. To enroll for this course, the eligibility criteria is 10th. This course equips the trainee with the knowledge of how to sell things at a departmental store or any big retail store, how to keep a track of the stock and how to take care of incoming cash.
আমরা আমাদের রিটেলের কোর্সটা করার সঙ্গে সঙ্গে আমরা যাতে আরও ভালোভাবে আমাদের কোর্সটাকে বুঝতে পারি তার জন্য আমরা প্রত্যেক সানডেতে যে ছুটিটা পাই সেই ছুটিতে আমরা আমাদের এখানে যতগুলো স্টোর আছে সেই স্টোরগুলোতে আমরা ভিজিট করি।
Students also interact with people from the industry who give them invaluable knowledge that benefits them while they are on the job. The students also receive pre-placement training from us, which includes English communication classes, soft skill training, IT training, etc.
এখানে রিটেল সেলস অ্যাসোসিয়েটে আমরা এখানটায় শিখছি যে কি করে একটা মানুষের সঙ্গে কমিউনিকেশন করতে হয়। এখানটায় আমাদের ইংলিশও শেখানো হয় এবং এখানটায় আমি ইংলিশ তত ভালো পারি না, কিন্তু স্যার ম্যাম যেভাবে আমাদেরকে হেল্প করে সেক্ষেত্রে আমরা এক্ষেত্রে ইংলিশটা খুব ভালোভাবে শিখতে পারছি, বলতে পারছি।
At the end of the 8 to 9 months course, when the trainees clear their exam, they receive a certificate. Also, the Brainware placement team, well connected with the professional world, works very hard to make sure that they land jobs right after they finish their course.
আমি এখানে পড়াশোনা করছি, ও যাতে ইয়ে করতে পারে, চাকরি কোনো কাজবাজ করতে পারে, সেই জন্য ভর্তি করে।
To elaborate on the residential aspect of the course, as per the government rule, the students live at the Barasat campus of Brainware Skills, where they receive all facilities and amenities that make their life comfortable. They also get nutritious food to keep up their energy levels. Trainees are involved in various cultural programs. They watch television in their spare time and sporting activities are also arranged for them. Brainware also provides free of cost medical treatment to any trainee who is in need of medical attention. Apart from this, we also make sure that the campus is safe and secure, and each trainee receives a unique password through which the attendance is tracked. The Indian government has a dream of helping the rural youth, and Brainware is happy and proud to be a part of this initiative. To us, this is not just aiding the government in their effort, it is also making an effort from our side to fulfill the dream that we have dreamt of empowering the rural youth in all ways possible. Wish us luck.